Alright, so here we go again. Apparently it stopped my video, my camera automatically stops it at 28 minutes, which is interesting. So, I don't know what was missed at 28 minutes. Probably not much. So, here we go again. We got part 2 of the catacombs. And we're fighting some skeletons. There's only 3 of them, so it's not that bad. We should be able to finish the catacombs in this video. That'll be good. But anyway, yeah, welcome back. Wasn't too long after. Zombies over here. But it's not the zombies I'm worried about. There's something much bigger coming up. Much more volatile. Much more deadly than some zombies. And killing it is going to be a real challenge. Ogre. They like women. I don't know why, but ogres like to attack women. They are weak against ice and lightning, which I think one of my guys does have lightning. Oh, he's trying to eat Jessica. I mean, fire does damage to him too, but ice does the most damage to him. Ice and lightning. Who threw that bomb? Ah, fell again. Good. Let's keep doing that. You can also use easy kill on the thing. And when it puts its arms in like that, you can't really hurt it. Stop doing that. Thank you. Woo! Drop kick. Just got drop kicked. Really? Stop doing that, you stupid ogre. They're actually fairly easy to knock off balance, surprisingly. Save me! Help! Help! What? No. 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 Help. 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 Yes, you can obey right now. I would like some help, please, before I get eaten alive. Oh my gosh! Stop doing that! You stupid ogre! It keeps going into its defense stage. Yeah, no, duh. I'd say. Uh-oh. It's angry. Stop grabbing me! And running off with me! Oh. Wow. Well, that sucks. Oh my. I don't know where it's gonna start me. Okay, from right here, it's not too bad. I'm just going to ignore everything from here on until I get back to that point, because that's I don't want to have to fight all these monsters all the way back to the. I might even ignore the ogre. That was terrible. Ignore the ogre. Come on, guys. Come on. Let's just go. Ignore him. There's nothing saying we can't. Come on. But I'm getting very far away from the ogre. I don't know why you guys are still persisting on trying to fight it. Good, you guys are all here.
I heard a voice from beyond the door.
It's shut tight. You got this, man. You can do it. You can do it. You got it. Nope. 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 Never mind. You sick bastard. Don't be celebrating just yet. We still got more zombies. How could you see what was going on?
It'll take more than that.
Do you guys see any windows here? See any way he could have seen what was going on? Is he looking through the eye? Is there a hole in that eye? No. Well then how the heck did he see what was going on? Don't worry, dude. I'll make sure your execution is, swift. Headshot.
Word at all, we'll bring this
Hopefully she's right. Even if you spare him, Mason will kill him anyway. So, either way, he dies. Anyway, I'm gonna say that ends this video. I know it was probably rather short, but really, it was just to get through the catacombs. I didn't get through the catacombs through the whole video. But I think that's good. Thank you for watching. This was Leviathan, and see you next time.